I'm Kevin. I've been a room steward at Holkham Hall for several years. My favourite painting hangs in the saloon, Portrait of a Lady as Yale by Carlo Maratta. This painting illustrates the biblical story of Yale and Sisera, as told in the book of Judges, chapter 4. Sisera was the commander of the Canaanite army that had just been defeated by the Israelites. He fled on foot to a nearby friendly village, and he hid in the tent of Yael, who was the wife of the village leader. What happened next is either treachery or heroism, depending on your point of view, because while Sisera was asleep, Yael took a mallet and a tent peg and drove the peg through his head into the floor. As we examine the painting in detail, we see that it is the portrait of a lady, her identity unknown, rather than an attempt to convey an accurate likeness of Yael, who in truth was a fearsome Bedouin girl. The most compelling aspect of the picture is her pale, almost translucent face. It's only when the viewer scans beyond this that the mallet in her right hand and a bloodied nail in her left hand are revealed. Maratta's genius is to camouflage the weapons against her dark clothing and a dark background. A painting of beauty and serenity laced with menace. Portrait of a Lady as Yale by Carlo Maratta, my favourite painting in Holkham Hall.